Margaret Crystal, 177 Ocean Lane Drive, apartment 708, and I promise I'll be less than a minute.
I wouldn't interrupt you even if you weren't.
I have lived on Key Biscayne for 34 years. I feel it's time to have a high school here on the Key. I have no axe to grind, no family living in this vicinity, but I feel the children have a right to a good education right here. We've spent money on many things through the years. Don't you think it's time we spent it on our future? Our children are our most valuable asset. Thank you.
Thank you, Margaret.